Hello, my friends, and welcome. Thank you for taking time to join me. I am Morjax. This is Astroneer along with Brascus. Hello, Brascus.
Hello, everybody. Back again.
And as you can see, I've got a whole slew of research samples that I'm carting back to the... ever so slowly carting back to the surface. Brascus and I were having fun in the caves. I got, Brascus, I got three stacks of malachite in my pack here, and three stacks of resin, and 8 research samples.
Very nice. I just finished smelting 4 things of copper, so we've got a bunch.
Okay.
So now we gotta go resin hunting so that we can build our printer, and then build our seat, and have a car.
Ba-ba-ba-bum.
Because I want one. I think there was actually some resin back this way that I saw.
And I've got, like I said, I've got three stacks, so if you want to run to the cave hole entrance.
Three stacks of resin?
Yes.
Oh, right, on your corpse.
No, in my pocket now. I grabbed it.
Off of your corpse?
Right. I robbed myself. I robbed myself blind. It was super.
Is it really grave robbing if it's your grave?
That's a good question. These are things that science has yet to answer.
Kind of like how if a guy with multiple personalities threatens to kill himself, is it considered a hostage situation?
That's terrible.
I heard that years ago. And terrible it might be, but you still laughed.
I didn't say it was unfunny. Brascus.
Oh my god.
Help me. I can't breathe. There's so many
research.
There's so many research samples.
Resin real quick.
Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3. Crunch. 3.
Okay.
I'll be a little while.
I'll grab one of them and just run it back.
I think what I'm doing here is the fastest way to transport multiples. Yeah, go ahead.
You're probably right. If we're lucky, maybe we'll be able to research solar panels that I can just drive the truck over. Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, that's bad timing.
Okay.
There might be a storm on the way.
All right, everything's fine. Nothing is broken.
It might miss us.
Coming towards us? I might just hoof it if it... I don't hear the sound yet, so I feel relatively safe.
I think we're going to be okay. It looks like it's moving off to the left, so we should be okay.
Okay. Yeah, those storms are really... the first time I saw them, I was like, oh, God, it's not all right.
Yeah, it's going to miss us entirely. We're good. Research! Hey! Well, it didn't give us any research, but I found lithium.
Our power problems are slightly less worse.
One thing of lithium. What the hell?
We can make a small battery. If we save up 2, we can print a large one.
Yeah, I got no problem saving it. So how are you doing this 2 to the left, 2 to the right, just like off the side here?
Yeah, so on each of those... Oh God, don't drop it down the hole. Okay, we're fine. everything's great. every little building, I don't know what to call it, node or every little building spot, you can have up to 6 connections if you space them right. And so I'm doing basically the backbone is, if you number the connections clockwise 1 through 6, the backbone goes at 1 and 4 and just keeps going 1, 4, 1, 4 all the way down the line. And then on the first node, you build the...
Oh, I see. Okay.
You build 2 and 3 is your workstations. And then the next node, you build 4 and 5. Or do you kind of get... Or 5 and 6, rather.
Yeah, I think I see what you're saying.
Do you want me to come lay it out? Or do you have a... a grasp of it. That way we can kind of extend infinitely in that direction, however far we want to.
Well, I kind of have a grasp on it. I'm just not sure if my... For the first node, I think some of my stuff might be a little bit in the way.
Okay. All right, that's fine. I mean, we can just skip the first node and go to the second one.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so I'll put this one over here at 2.
And you can probably see how to get it so that it's, the one that you build is as close as possible to the backbone so that you can fit 2 on that same side.
Yeah, we can fit 2 on it. I've already got the second one available to build off of. So we can make a printer. Fuel condenser also needs copper. We've got the research, we've got the smelter, we've got the vehicle bay. The trade platform needs aluminum.
Okay.
So those 3 things are what we're after. I'm going to make
the printer. I've got 3 stacks of malachite in my pocket.
I put the copper down, didn't I? Copper.
I'm a coming. This is probably terrible watching here because I'm just shoveling these. These 6 samples or whatever and shooting the breeze.
Okay, we've created a printer. We just gotta wait for sun to come up. Stuff to build with.
Let's save up for another lithium and get a large battery, because those are amazing.
Yeah, I planned to. I'm just gonna move some compound over to the printer so that we've got stuff to make a seat for our truck.
Do we have any extra aluminum kicking around?
I think we might. Let's see. I've got...
Because it would be nice to get a little bit of wind power going.
I have 1 aluminum kicking around.
Okay, let's make wind power out of it.
Okay.
I guess we could save up for a large one, but I think that the large one doesn't give any benefit over the small one. Or two small.
What did we research? We apparently researched filters at some point.
Oh, weird.
Those are useful because they stop the gas plants from being a problem.
Do they?
I think
I was wondering if that was the case. I'm glad that it is.
Generator, beacon, wind vane. That's what we're making, isn't it?
Yeah. Research. I made it back with all my friends.
I just gotta wait for the power to warm up so we can actually use it.
Dang it.
Speaking of power, here's a malachite. Over here.
Okay.
Okay. There's no wind right now, but we have a wind vane.
Copper. Where are you sticking copper the time being? Hey, power!
The only other copper that I have right now is over here on the vehicle bay, but we can kind of put it wherever, really.
Okay.
That's another thing I can't wait for storage to research. Another thing I can't wait to research is storage.
Right. It would be nice. I'll let you do the unboxing.
Okay, I'm still waiting for it to charge. It's charging the smelter first, and then it'll charge the...
Let me pull my solar panels off and just stick them on the base, because...
I suppose I could do that, too. I don't really need to have them on right now.
There's no need to do it any other way.
Okay, there it goes. This one's now charged. I'm going to check the printer real fast, too, because I do want to make a... Oh, we have solar panels.
Yes, you don't need to research them.
Awesome.
It just costs compound.
And then I'm going to go put it on the truck.
Okay.
And then we should research, or not research, we should have 2 compound left. I think I've got 1.
Yeah, here's one here, and here's a second one. What do you want them for?
To make a seat.
Okay.
Do I have one on my back? I've actually got one, so just that and that. And then we've got solar panels. We have storage, too.
Okay, here's one more compound.
Battery generator. 1 seat.
1 piece.
Now that you've dragged all those research samples back the hard way, we can truck drive them around in the future. So at least for now, the truck will hold 2 research samples on a trip. Research!
What we need is the large vehicle storage. Nah.
That had resin in it.
Why do I always do this to myself, Brascus?
Hmm?
Always with the oxygen.
With the forgetting to breathe.
And the glaven!
And research! Okay, we're actually getting something out of this one. Researched habitat.
Hey, nice.
So now we can go settle on new worlds.
We can use that instead of a seat on the,
the shuttle, yeah.
On the vehicle.
That one had hydrazine in it. Fully processed.
Yeah, who put that there?
It's like those little plastic containers you get out of those quarter vending machines with little toys in them.
Just the same.
It had compound in it. Okay. This one's going to have... What's it got? I spent all of my space quarters.
You spend all titanium. Of my space quarters.
Well, here, let me make it up for you. I've got titanium for you. So you can come back to base. It's sitting on the printer, so you can come back and craft yourself an O2 tank.
With the suffocating and the breathing and the glaven.
Yep. And that one had resin in it. And this one.
You know, in my single player games, I relatively early on, I got a titanium from researching. And I wonder if I'm just used to having like twice as much breather tank and don't really worry about it.
That is possible. Oh, we just got more aluminum too.
Nice.
Okay.
So what do we need right now?
Well, I'm about to make another workstation. We got our printer. At this point, we need a fuel condenser and a trade platform, and I think we have all of the current workstations we can build.
Okay, let's make a trade platform first, because we can trade for what we need.
I think we have enough to do it. I've got one aluminum there, and I'm pretty sure we have another one lying around. Maybe? Where did I see it?
That takes those aluminum, copper. Not copper.
The trade platform takes aluminum, yes.
Okay.
But I don't know if we have any more aluminum. I see a bunch of copper, but no aluminum.
There's definitely more in the cave, for sure.
Yeah, I mean, we can always go back and get more, but I don't think we have any up here.
You remember that wind power I told you to make? If only we hadn't made that.
Yeah, right?
I've led us astray, Brascus.
Let's see. All right, yeah, we don't have any more aluminum, but if we've got the resin, maybe I'll go ahead and just create... nope, we're out of resin too. Okay, that's
I'm
fine.
Coming back with resin. I got it now.
Well, if you want to build another workstation, expand your backbone out a little more maybe and start crafting, and well, you don't even have to expand it, really. But we can build the fuel condenser.
Okay. That's nice, too.
And you know what? I don't feel like walking.
Burr, 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 burr.
Just be careful not to drive it into a cave hole. Oh, boy.
Or into a rock. It pilots like a balloon.
Yep. The tethers will stop me dead in my tracks if I'm not careful.
Really?
Yep.
That's
if you
funny.
Run right into a tether, it just like halts the vehicle.
Right, I got two more resin.
Okay, and now the truck is by the cave where I can load it up with all sorts of goodies. I'm gonna go hunt for aluminum.
Okay.
We can build our trade platform.
Got some titanium here. That's for me?
Yes, the titanium on the printer was for you.
I've got a tank.
I can still see your dead body down here.
Forever a testament to my carelessness. Yeah, I left that down there as a little present for you.
No, I picked it up.
Oh, here's one more research sample that was hiding in the grass.
And there's two more down here, actually, that we must have excavated and never brought back up. Well, good thing I've got the truck. I'll load these onto the truck.
Oops. I must have built in the wrong spot.
Would have been a rather unfortunate end to your backbone building.
Yeah. Okay. I just built something and got stuck in it.
If you jump, I think you can dislodge yourself, maybe.
There it is. That was silliness.
Okay. Did we build the fuel condenser?
Not yet, no.
Or what were you... Oh, you were just building the platform.
Yeah, just the platform, and I got stuck. You know where the storage is?
Yeah.
That's where my waste was.
Oops. Wait, that's not where I was. Where was the...
Do we need anything besides the trade platform and the fuel condenser?
Those are the only other buildings that I don't think we already have.
Okay.
I think we have everything else at this point. At least that we've researched. I don't know if there's another one we haven't, but...
Copper, here comes the fuel condenser.
That's all we got.
And I don't want to carry the wind vane. I want to stick it on somewhere. I
haven't gone looking for aluminum yet. I'm still getting the research out of the cave, but...
That moment when you point at the wind vane instead of picking it up. There it is! I see it.
Some wind now. Okay, now, where is das aluminum? Gotta be around here somewhere.
I think where my body was, the cave to the left of that. So if you go right, you go to the split where my body was. I think if you go left, I seem to recall there being a...
Yes, actually. It's partially mined out. I can see it. We only needed, what, one, I think?
Yeah. Just the one.
Well, we have enough aluminum now. Oop, and I can get out of the hole, so I'm not stuck down here.
Nice truck.
Oh, God. More gas plants. Okay, one way over here, and then fill this crap in.
Oh god, there's a storm coming. No! Save me, cave hole, save me!
You saw the truck, just get into the cave, yeah.
Oh, I guess I could just get in the truck and just sit here like a bamf.
That works too.
What's up, Storm? I got a truck.
Oh god, I should not be down there.
Yeah, don't come out.
I'm at the mouth of the cave. I can see out of it, but...
Alright. They bounce around once they start coming down, so make sure you're back far enough.
Yeah, I'm well inside the mouth of the cave. Okay. Unless it's blowing into the cave, I should be fine.
I like how it gives me, you know, the little tab outline when you're sitting somewhere?
Yeah.
The little ghost? It gives me your ghost.
So am I standing up on just... Or is it just not matching your character model?
Right, it doesn't match my character model. It matches yours. Because mine is short and fat. I don't see any bricks coming down. Of course, as soon as I get out, I'm going to get hit by a bunch of bricks, but... See you.
Oh, there they are. I got out to look, and suddenly I saw bricks coming my way. I was like, oh no. They started raining down into the cavern.
Alright, I think we're good. I think we're safe.
It was a mild brick storm.
A mild brick storm. How do you like my interior design on the swag wagon?
Well, it's a good way to bring back more stuff.
Okay, do we have the aluminum we need?
Yeah, I've got it on my backpack. I'm about to drive it back.
There. Who needs batteries? We do. Can I attach this?
No idea.
I can. It just wasn't snapping. Alright, see ya. Have fun. Woo-hoo! Goodbye, boys. Have fun storming the castle.
Think they'll make it? It would take a miracle. No, God. No. Not in the cable. Thank you.
No, the poison gas.
Yeah, I can hear you getting attacked by gas plants.
Everything's fine. Nothing is broken. How far does that dang gas go?
Pretty decent ways.
Filters takes compound. I guess I can make myself some filters and...
see if
and be
work.
All impunity-ish. Use my body for science.
Hey, you found more titanium in that research sample.
Nice.
And
what do we need it for besides personal O2 tanks?
I have no idea.
I'm trying to think. I don't think there is anything.
Yeah, I'm not even sure that there is something right now. Where was that other stack of aluminum? Did I put it somewhere?
Right, here we go.
I did, yes, okay. Okay, we have a trade platform. Trade platform and fuel condenser. I think we have all the buildings now.
Nice. The sun must have just come up.
I can't tell if it's going up or down. Looks like it's going down.
No poison.
And
nobody likes
research.
Your poison gas.
That one had compound in it.
Hey!
Well, all in all, I think we've got a very successful little base going.
Yeah.
Occurs to me there is one other building we are going to need to make. We'll need to make a second vehicle bay.
I think we don't need to as long as we don't want to park our thing, which we probably do want to park our thing.
Okay. We won't need one if we don't plan on... like, if we make a shuttle so we can go to other planets, which I'm betting we're going to want to do,
yeah,
that's
yeah,
fine. But we won't be able to build any other vehicles while the shuttle is on the same planet we are.
Right. Yep. So we're going to need at least one more landing platform.
Yeah. But that doesn't have to be immediate.
So there is a gang of poison gas plants. And I got 9 more research samples.
I will bring the truck.
We can't do the large storage yet. We haven't researched that.
Oh, no, we do. We have it.
The truck storage. Can we make it yet or not yet?
I think we can. I'm pretty sure it's just compound at the printer. Let me check.
Do we have compound?
Because we got a bunch of compound from all the
research. That would double the space on the back of it. I think you have to be... is that the printer you make that?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's not the flat, like, fold-out one that you make at the printer. I think it's one that you install permanently at the vehicle bay.
Let me bring the truck over then and see.
But I know we want at least the storage one from the printer at some point.
Let me just dock the truck real quick and we'll take a look.
Yep.
Seat. No, all we can build at the vehicle bay are seats.
Don't mind me, I'm just assassinating poison power plants, or poison plants.
So, let me build the storage. The one that we can make, and see if I can put that on the truck, and then maybe we'll bring that with us. And if not, then we'll have the storage that we can actually use for other stuff.
Seems good.
Why are you not? There we go. Storage! On my truck.
Okay.
On my truck. I am coming to the cave. That's a rock.
I got a rock. Ouch. What's that? Oh, that's the truck.
Yes, the truck is now at the mouth of the cave.
Okay. I've been busy.
I'm on my way down.
Hello.
My goodness. Okay.
I'm gonna grab the not poison plant one just to get some variety.
Okay. There
we go. Bonk. Yeah, okay, so we can't
Can we not load the research onto the storage that's on there?
Correct.
Okay. Kind of thought that might be the case, so let's just pull it off then for now so we can put more research on the truck.
You can actually train the trucks together.
Oh, get more than one truck at a time?
Yeah, you can do like a research train.
Huh.
Would be fun at some point. Okay, I'm gonna leave those there just so I'm not spending my entire episode research or carrying research samples.
That's fine. I guess I'll take the ones we got back and I'll put the storage back at the base.
Yep. I put a couple stuffs on the storage as well.
Yeah, I saw. Oh God, rocks.
You look like you're in a jumpy house.
Oh God, no!
Oh, good. I think if you get in, it'll flip it over. I didn't figure that out for a while, and so I was trying to, like, build and make pits to get the thing to flip over, and it's not a good time.
Yeah, you hit tab on it once, like you're going to get into it, and it writes it, and then the second time it'll...
Oh, nice! I can slurp power from your when I'm close to your car. Research. All right, we're at 29 minutes, so this research will be a good way to finish out the episode.
Sounds good. Whoop, bouncy research. And give me this storage so I can
go put
it. Is that
the printer that's so noisy? Something's really noisy over here.
Wait, no, that's in the way.
Oop. Aluminum. Put that right over here.
Next one. Compound.
Give me that.
compound, knock yourself out. And last one. Ooh. Lithium. That's our second one.
All right, let's finish out with a battery then. We'll call it a...
Okay. To the printer, yes?
Yes. How come you left little power nubs behind?
I did?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I had them on my backpack.
Where's the other one?
Or in the cave or something. Battery.
That, honestly, that'd be kind of nice on the truck more than the base.
Yeah, we just need to charge it first.
And it's going to take up... Well, it charges on the truck with the solar panel on there.
Yeah.
Should we just slap it on the back?
Oh, I didn't think about putting it there. That's probably the best place to put it.
Then you're back heavy. Which may or may not be good.
Wheelies!
Okay, hold on. I have a really bad idea.
Okay.
Let's see, compound. Oh, the camera.
What is your really bad idea?
We're going to make a two... Well, it's not a really bad idea, but I want to make another one seat. I should have probably made a habitat, but whatever. And then we can drive each other around.
So move the power off. Well, here, we can move the... There.
Who's driving? You are.
I guess me?
Whee!
That's Dukes of Hazzard this.
Why just get this thing stuck in a hole like the first christening drive here? Yeah, we're doing super on the battery. And we got oxygen once we're close to the car. You can tether away from the car so we could set up a little micro base. Let's go towards that mountain right there. I want to see if there's a crash.
Up on the right.
Yeah, yeah. I want to see if there's a... Oh! I'm in the ground.
Yeah, I was too there for a second.
Oops, what have we done?
Now it's right way up. All right, I'm in.
Okay, that was fun.
Oh, look, there's a hole.
Hey, don't go in the hole. I'm not seeing anything. These little rocks are such a nuisance to drive around.
I don't think I'm going to go any further.
Gerk. About face.
I don't know if I can get back out of that.
About face.
Eh.
I'm showing up as through the floor of the vehicle. Am I in my seat on your camera?
Yes, you are.
Okay. Which way is home? There it is.
Home is back that way, yeah.
It does disappear if you get far enough, the little marker. Oh, look at this snow-capped mountain. Our solar panels, like, flapping open and closed. All right. Man, having a truck is nice. I know you can make a three-seater, but there's only two of us, so... Seems good. I'm sure there's no chance of us flipping over.
Not if I'm careful. Uh-oh.
Oh, God. We're in the truck, but we will get pummeled. We will get, like, physically moved from the...
Well, see, now this the is problem a... is if we flip, it's going to kick us out of the truck. I'm just going to try and hold here and see how we do.
Oh, God. I'm pretty sure being on the side of a mountain is, like, the worst place you can be if there's a big storm coming. All right,
almost
here we go.
Friendly. Oh, God.
Hold fast, Brascus.
The worst hailstorm ever.
I mean, we're not getting scooted too far, so far.
No, I think I picked a good spot that kind of wedges between the mountain and the rocks.
It's stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Exactly.
The hard place being the mountain.
That is really intimidating.
Nature's like, get wrecked!
Just looking down at this hail of cubes.
It only takes a few of them to murder you, like three of them.
Each one is six sides of pointy dead.
Wham!
Okay, I think it's
all right. My friends, thank you so much for watching, and Brascus, thank you for driving me about, being my chauffeur.
My pleasure.
Driving me straight into the eye of the storm.
That's where you get the best view.
That's true. And we will see you next time for more Astroneer.
Bye.